Hi everyone! In this tutorial, we'll learn the different audio effects in Filmora Pro. Sound is just as important as video during the editing process. And Filmora Pro provides audio effects for improving audio quality, fixing audio issues, and adding creative changes to the sound. Applying an audio effect is similar to applying a video effect. We can drag it from the effects panel to an audio clip on the timeline. By selecting the audio clip and looking for the effect in the menu bar, or by clicking the plus icon from the controls panel. There are several effects to simulate the acoustics and reverb of the audio being recorded in different kinds of places. Like if I were recording inside a small room, or just a medium-sized room, or recording in a much larger room, or from inside a huge cathedral. We also have a similar effect to simulate a phone call. In all of these effects, the game allows us to control the volume of the audio signal that is being processed. That means that audio reverse will play the audio clip backwards. We can use the balance effect to pan the audio to the left channel or to the right channel. Or if we want to be more precise, we can use the channel levels effect to adjust the left and right channels separately. The echo effect lets us add controlled reverberations to the audio. With delay, we can select the time between reverberations, fall off affects how much the levels will decrease between one reverberation and the next one. Different settings on this effect can create a wide variety of results. The pitch effect will modify the tone of the audio
to make it higher or lower
without affecting the duration of the clip.
This effect is especially
useful if we have modified the speed of a clip and we want to keep the original pitch.
To control the frequency spectrum of a piece of audio, we can use the equalizer. EQ is a generic audio adjustment available in most audio editing software. Filmora Pro has a graphic 10-channel equalizer where we can adjust the gain of each frequency. Each slider is a different range of frequencies. It goes from lower on the top to higher frequencies on the bottom. So for example, if we want to make the bass sound louder, I can increase the gain of the lower frequencies. This effect also has a variety of presets to use. Any parameter with this circle on the left will let us enable keyframes, so we can animate its value. Filmora Pro has some more complex audio effects like compressor and noise reduction, which have their own dedicated videos, linked in the description. So, that's an overview of sound effects. To learn more about editing in Filmora Pro, make sure to check out our other tutorials in the series. And remember, there's no limit to what you can make.